Oh, bummer. I have a hangnail.
You don't want to cut off that hangnail. Just choose Flemprofen. Flemprofen isn't for everyone. Tablets shouldn't be taken by patients with fluid or electrolyte imbalances. Fever, recurrent vomiting, and death could occur. You must take exactly one tablet every hour for the first 12 hours after you begin taking Flemprofen. Failure to do so may cause blurred, dimmed, or double vision, bronchitis, dizziness, drowsiness, fatigue, fever, involuntary eye movement, itchy, runny nose, lack of muscular coordination, nausea, tremor, viral infection, vomiting, and weight increase, all at the same time. When taking Flemprofen, you may expect to experience an accidental injury, constipation, dry mouth, headache, infection, lack of muscular coordination, nausea, swelling in arms and legs, weakness, headache, indigestion, and an upper respiratory tract infection. Don't take Flemprofen unless you want stomach pain, cramps, rashes between your toes, and gas with oily discharge. You'll also most likely have bloating, fluid retention and swelling, heartburn, indigestion, itching, loss of appetite, nervousness, ringing in ears, and death. Avoid drinking liquids while taking this medication. Liquids will most likely cause death or sometimes abdominal bleeding. If abdominal bleeding becomes severe, do not stop taking Flemprofen, as this will only cause you to have even more symptoms, like anemia, black stool, changes in heartbeat, chills, confusion, congestive heart failure, depression, dry eyes, emotional volatility, hair loss, hearing loss, hepatitis, high blood pressure, and death. In fact, don't even go near someone who has taken Flemprofen in the last 24 hours unless you feel like dealing with hives, kidney or liver failure, severe allergic reactions, shortness of breath, skin eruptions or peeling, sleepiness, stomach or upper intestinal ulcers, vision loss, vomiting, blood, wheezing, yellow eyes, and yellow skin. Flemprofen, for when you just don't want to deal with a hangnail.